everyone, today we are going to prepare egg chilli. So these are the ingredients required. Here we have taken about 10 to 15 long dried chilli, half onion, 1 teaspoon jeera, 2 tablespoon coriander seed, half teaspoon turmeric powder, half teaspoon poppy seeds, 6 to 7 garlic cloves, medium sized tamarind, 5 to 6 clove and 1 cinnamon stick. Next, dry roast all the ingredients before grinding. So while grinding, we have added 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Next, we are adding garlic and half onion. Next is tamarind. So here we have grinded all the dried ingredients into our paste, and here we have added required amount of water. So you can see the consistency here. So this is the consistency of the masala which we have prepared, and this is how it looks. So to prepare this egg chilli, we have taken about 10 eggs here. So friends, we are doing the next process. We have added 2 teaspoons of ghee here. So for this, we are adding 1 big size onion chopped into small pieces. So now just fry them until it is slightly golden brown. So here we have placed the pan and added 2 teaspoons of ghee, and we have added 1 chopped onion and fry them until it is golden brown. Now we are adding the ginger garlic paste. So you can see the consistency here. We have taken about 1/4 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Next, we are adding salt here. We have taken rock salt. You can take salt as per your taste. So here you can see, now we are adding the masala. Onion have slightly golden brown now. Next, add the masala. So once you add the masala, let the masala cook for about 5 minutes until the raw smell goes. So now the masala has come to a boil. Now we are adding the eggs. So just give a slit in between so that masala is well combined with the egg. So here we have taken about 10 eggs, so you can take as per your requirements. Just add 1 teaspoon of vinegar. Next, here we are adding 1/2 teaspoon of sugar, which gives an extra taste. So now here you can see it's coming to a good boil and it's almost done, and we are just garnishing with the coriander leaves. And you can close the lid.
Now egg chilli is ready to serve.